Above your head in the center are some white bags that have life jackets. In the unlikely event that we need to sit back and relax and enjoy the tour. A small grotto, and we've been able to organise a bunch of people here to do some.
There's a couple of guys there on the water there, right next to those rock bridges. Now the base of those rock bridges, you might see some glistening.
There you go, guys. That's the famous Instagram cave. Now, even on a day like today, I'm a little surprised there's no one in there, but often boats will anchor up here, even canoers, and they'll take their bath.
Yeah,